modal verbs. You have to change sentences with modal verbs. You can say here passive sentences with modal verbs. How to make passive of the modal verbs? Modal verbs are can, may, will, shall, would, should, could, might, etc. Whatever the modal verbs, you add be plus v3. B plus v3 you add in modal and change into passive. Suppose he can lift the box. He can lift the box. Can is modal verb. Box is object. Lift is verb. Then passive of this, make the object subject of this sentence, the box can be lifted by objective case of he is him. The box can be lifted by him. It has been made passive. Now other any sentence, suppose they will help the poor. So the poor is object of this sentence and they is subject. Will is modal verb and help is main verb. Make it passive of this. So the poor will be, simply be you have to add, the poor will be helped by them. So these are the modal verbs that you can change them from active to passive, simply adding BEB plus V3 and you make them passive. Some interrogative sentences, passive interrogative sentences, passive of interrogative sentence. Here suppose given, do you play, the harmonium? How will you make it passive? It is active interrogative sentence. First you have to identify which tense the sentence belongs to. The sentence belongs to present simple tense. I have taught you in present simple tense you have to use is, am, are plus v3. And make the object subject in passive. Then object of this sentence is the harmonium. Right here the harmonium is the harmonium, is the harmonium played by you? Suppose sentence remains in past, did he help you? क्या उसने तुम्हारी मदद किया? The did he help you? इसमें ये देखना है कि ये सेंटेंस किस टेंस का है. तो ये सेंटेंस पास्ट सिंपल का है. ये एस नो क्वेश्चन है. इसको जब हम पैसिव बनाएंगे तो पास्ट सिंपल का जो स्ट्रक्चर है उसमें वॉज और वेयर प्लस v3 का प्रयोग करते हैं. इसका ऑब्जेक्ट जो है यू है. तो सबसे पहले हम यहाँ पे वर लगाएंगे. वर यू हेल्प का v3, वर यू हेल्प्ड by him? And now put the question mark. Some questions are in interrogative like this. Is he writing a letter? Identify the sentence. First of all, the sentence is of present continuous. In present continuous, you have to use is being, am being, are being. You make passive according to the given sentence. Make the object, subject in passive. The is a letter. Is a letter being? Because in passive sentence, being is used. Is a letter being written by him? Now up to here, students, you have seen they are the yes no questions. Some WH questions are also that will be taught in the next video. Up to here you are studying and make a lot of sentences from the provided books. Thank you so much.